Hola mis bonitas, so this is a contest entry for Ashley and Austin's makeup contest. The channel for Ashley is Makeup Lover 104 and her information will be in the down bar. They are having a joint contest together and they are looking for the best everyday face. This is a look that actually I just started rocking with it being the fall time. It is kind of a smoky-ish kind of green. It looks really nice. I don't know. I like the way it looks on my brown eyes. So, yeah. If you are interested to see how I came up with this look, then keep on watching. And Ashley and Austin, thank you very much for putting on this contest. So this is a look that we're trying to go for. It's just a really kind of like browny green color. It's great for the fall and it's really good for like an everyday because it's pretty easy. So the first thing I did is I used e.l.f. Mineral Eyeshadow Primer all over my lid and up into my brow. The next item I'm going to be using is this old MAC palette. And anyways, the color that I'm going to be using actually is this goldish color, which is actually Sable Wrap, if I'm not mistaken. I'm going to be taking a 219 from a MAC Holiday Collection. Put a little bit onto the brush, and I'm going to take it and apply it to the inner tear duct area. And then drag it towards the bottom of the lower lash line as well. Next, I'm going to take this MAC Pigment in Golden Olive, which is a beautiful kind of a shimmery green. And I'm taking a flat shader brush. This is just one that Cookie had given me, but it's really similar to an e.l.f. Eyeshadow brush or a MAC 239. And I'm just going to put a little bit of pigment onto the brush. And then taking some Fix Plus, I'm going to get the brush and the pigment wet, and then I'm going to apply this all over the lid and have it go all across the top lid but just staying below the crease, and it will overlap just a little bit on the gold color that we've placed there as well. Then taking an e.l.f. blending brush, I'm just going to blend out where the green is, as well as slightly blend where the gold meets the green. The next color I'm taking is actually it's Soft Brown from MAC. It is kind of a really light flesh tone color. It's very, very similar to my eyelid, maybe just a little bit darker. So I'm going to take my blending brush. What I'm going to do is just blend it up and starting from the outside and working it in kind of like circular motions just on top of the golden olive, and then kind of blend that upwards. What we're going to do is we want it more like a brown. Green and brown is ideally what we're going to be doing. The next color I'm taking is just a little bit darker brown, and this is again by MAC, and it is Corduroy. It's just kind of a, it's a basic black, matte brown. It's just a little bit darker than what we've been using. And this is on a blending brush. This is a MAC 217. I'm gonna tap off the excess, and we're gonna again go into the corner and circular circular motions from the outside and moving in, start blending that into the crease. What I'm trying to do is give a little dimension in this area. And the last color that I'm just going to put in, this is Dark Edge. It is a discontinued color, but it is kind of a brownish black color. And I'm going to take a round crease brush and just lightly put some of the color onto the tip, tap off the excess. And this is just really going to go into the inner crease color, inner V. We'll go in a downward motion of V and then pull that up. And again, this is just a layering effect to give the eye some more depth. And then we'll take the blending brush again and we're going to blend that upwards. For a highlight color, I'm going to be using this. It is Blanc Type. It is just a basic highlight color that has no shimmer to it. I'm going to be taking it and putting it on a fluffy brush from Coastal Scents and applying it under the brow and then pulling it down into meet the other colors. And then I will again take my blending brush and blend the browns up towards the highlight to make sure that everything meets. And I do take one other thing because I want a little bit of shimmer right at the top of the peak of the brow. I'm just going to be taking my 219 again and taking a little bit of rice paper. It is a kind of goldy shimmery color for highlight normally. I'm just going to place that at the highest point of my brow, which will be right here, and then blend that down. And for the lower lash line, I'm just taking a little bit of Dark Edge on an angle brush, and I'm going to start at the outer corner of the eye and move inwards, and we're just going to drag that whole color along the lower lash line. And we do already have that gold right there, so we can just have it meet there at the inner tear duct. I tight line my lower lash line using a black pencil. And then using the same pencil, I'm going to line my top lash line. And I don't want a very thick line for this. Then taking your favorite mascara, apply. I'm using the Loreal Volumnious Mascara in black. And I do your top lash line. And then afterwards, do your lower lash line. So there is the look finished, at least on the eyes. Now, for the rest of the face, since the eyes are kind of very, I'd say autumnish is the best way to describe it. For my cheeks, I'm actually using just a very soft pink. It is NYX's cream blush in Boho Chic, which is just a slight shimmery pink. On my lips is like a brownish pink, and that is a combination of using NYX lip liner in the color Natural. So it's just a brown color. Using my depotted MAC lipstick in the color Lame, which is just a pinky brown color. And then on top of that, a discontinued lip gloss from MAC in the color Moonbathe, which is just a kind of shimmery orangey color that looks really nice on top of this lipstick. So that's it. Just kind of a semi-simple, I guess you could say, everyday look. Paired it up, put some green earrings on and a green necklace, and then I have, to play out the brown, a brown shirt on with a little black tank top underneath. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos. Bye.